Problem 10. In this case, you're trying to find out whether the value that the broker has stated to Ron Rhodes of $1,170 for the price of the bond is too high, too low, or fairly priced. So Ron calculates the what should be the current price of the bond, and as identified that there's the par value of $1,000. The interest rate is 13% compounded semi-annually. Was that's what the bond pays and has 18 years left to maturity, and current interest rates, which is the market rate or also known as the yield rate, is now 11%. So the interest rate on the bond has gone from 13 to 11. That means the bond will be selling at a premium. So if they were both the same number, it'd be simple. It'd be $1,000. If it's 13%, 13%, or 11 and 11, it would be $1,000. So the value of the bond has gone up, but Ron just wants to make sure, is it worth $1,170? So in this case, you put in the future value of 1,000. You have to have or divide the payment of $130 a year of interest. You divide that by two because the payment will be $65 semi-annually. You have to double the number of payments to be 36. 18 years times two is 36. You take the interest rate, you divide it by two to get 5.5%. And you calculate or compute present value, and you see that the present value is $1,155.36. So the broker has quoted a price that is too high by $14.64. So Ron should not buy the bond because they'll be overpaying between by the amount of the difference between the $1,170 and the $1,155.36. So this is not a good deal. The bond is not worth what the broker is asking for it.